Greetings to you all. I am Dr. Premkumar Balachandran. I am a consultant gastrointestinal and laparoscopic surgeon here in Apollo Hospitals, Chennai. I coordinate and head the department in the Perungudi branch. Basically, you know, I would like to talk to you today about hernia. A lot of people suffer from hernia and they consider it to be, you know, a disease which they would not like to go out and approach the doctors for support. However, I have to warn you that hernia can have, you know, dire consequences. A lot of people do not avail treatment because they think that, you know, they can get away with the hernia without having any surgical treatment. Basically, you'd like to know what is a hernia. A hernia is basically, you know, a displacement of the internal contents, that is your intestines, into the sac or the abdominal wall which contains it. So you may notice that some people will have a big swelling in the belly button, that is umbilicus, or in both the groins, you know, where the thigh meets the abdomen. They will find that as the day goes by, they have a progressive kind of a swelling there, and as night goes by, when they lie down, the swelling goes back into the abdomen. This is called as an inguinal hernia. The problem with hernia is that as long as there is no pain, things will be rosy. But sometimes what happens is the hernial ring can constrict and the intestine which descends into the scrotum cannot go back into the abdominal wall. So in this situation, like you have a heart attack, the intestine loses its blood supply and it becomes a surgical emergency. So what could have been treated very comfortably by a laparoscopic approach has been turned into a surgical emergency where you'll have to bring the patient, you know, in a hurry to the hospital, and probably you'll have to have an open surgery done. This is one example of an inguinal hernia. Apart from this, you also have umbilical hernia, where in the belly button you have a big swelling, and this also has to be surgically corrected, because, you know, sometimes as age goes by, when you are having a heavy bout of coughing or you strain a lot, what happens is a loop of intestine can slip into that area also, causing obstruction. Apart from this, you also have what is called as a hiatus hernia. Hiatus hernia is a condition where I'm sure all of you would have heard of the condition called gastrointestinal reflux disease, or GERD. This is a condition where the patient has got severe acidity and they complain of heartburn. Sometimes it can also mimic a heart attack. And a lot of these patients have been on conservative management, that is, they take medicines for, you know, years together, and they do not have, you know, any relief. This hiatus hernia basically is a condition where the valve between the food pipe and the esophagus becomes weak, so acid keeps refluxing upwards and you develop this burning sensation. The problem with hiatus hernia is in the long run, acid keeps on hitting the lower end of the esophagus, and this can lead to pre-malignant or sometimes even malignant changes. So this can also be amenable to surgery, where we do a laparoscopic surgery called as laparoscopic fundoplication, and this condition can also be rectified and the person has a very good response to surgery and they require no more medication at all. Thank you.